Hi, this is Stephen Peter Burke, and welcome to The Penthouse or the Row House. Which life will you choose to live? And may I say, this is a topic that I'm extremely passionate about. First, it doesn't matter where you are in life now, meaning where you're starting from. Anyone can go from the ground floor or the middle floor to the top floor, and at any stage in their life. And obviously, the floors are analogies, aren't they? Furthermore, I won't tell you that this is easy. I'm merely telling you what is possible. Secondly, in my late 30s, I went from a basement apartment to owning 9 rental properties, 2 personal residences, and a farm. And that farm was on Pelee Island in the middle of Lake Erie. Most southern point in Canada, in a beautiful location. In case you think it was easy for me, though, to make this transformation, let me share with you that I was crippled by doubt, as well as being prone to depression. So if I could do it, imagine what you could do if you put your mind to it. Jim Rohn, who had the best stuff, once said, "You can have more than you've got because you can become more than you are." And it's so true. Anyone can learn the needed skills to change their life, and anyone could easily do something like record this video. All it takes to go from the row house or the shrinking middle class to the penthouse is attitude, know-how, and a little gained experience. Yes. Having an experienced mentor like myself certainly helps to save wasted time on trial and error, but anyone can do this. In fact, you could have the penthouse and a country house, or whatever else appeals to you within reason. Your life can and will be different if you are willing to learn a few new things and then apply them consistently. If you will just help enough others get what they want, you can have whatever it is you desire. It's crazy, but it's absolutely true.